Washington, D.C. has many beautiful parks. In fact, this park reminds me of my home, very far away.
Anna, here's your coffee.
Thanks, Marcia.
What's wrong?
I'm thinking about my family. I'm feeling homesick.
You want to talk about it?
Sure. I have some photos.
Yes, yes you do.
Photos really help. This is my mother, and this is my father. They are rodeo clowns.
What do rodeo clowns do?
They make jokes at a rodeo. People laugh.
What do rodeo clowns do?
Speak.
They make jokes at a rodeo.
Speak.
That's very different. Who is that woman in the picture?
That is my Aunt Lavender. She is my mom's sister. She loves gardening and makes spoons.
She makes spoons?
Of course.
That, too, is very different.
Oh, this is my Uncle John. He is my father's brother.
What does Uncle John do?
He's a chicken farmer and makes guitars. He's awesome, and I'm his favorite niece.
Who are they?
They are my cousins. They are my Uncle John's daughter and son.
They are my cousins.
Speak.
They are my uncle's daughter and son.
Speak.
What do they do?
They raise sheep and make sweaters.
Yeah, that's not a surprise. Thanks for showing me your family photos. Your family is very different.
I do feel better. Thanks for listening. I have many more photos.
Yeah, yeah, you do.
Washington, D.C. is my new home. But I like remembering my old home, too. Oh.
This is a family tree. Anna tells Marcia about her parents. Her mother and father are rodeo clowns. Her father's parents are from Italy. These grandparents speak Italian.
Anna's mother's parents live in California. These grandparents have a farm and raise horses. Anna's mother's sister is Aunt Lavender. She loves gardening.
Anna's father has a brother. His name is John. Uncle John makes guitars. Uncle John has a daughter and a son. They are Anna's cousins. They raise sheep. Anna's brother has two children. They are Anna's niece and nephew.
In the United States, people pronounce the word aunt differently. Listen to Anna talk about her aunt in the video.
That is my Aunt Lavender. She is my mom's sister.
In the Northeast United States, and in some groups, people say the word aunt like aunt. Listen. Anna's Aunt Lavender loves gardening. Now, you try it. Aunt Lavender makes spoons.
Clown. Clown.
A clown is someone who often does funny things to make people laugh.
Different. Different.
Different means not ordinary or common. Unusual.
Feel. Feel.
Feel is used to describe or ask about someone's physical or mental state.
Gardening. Gardening.
Garden means to work in a garden, to take care of the plants in a garden.
Guitar. Guitar.
A guitar is a musical instrument that is held against the front of your body and that has usually six strings, which are played with your fingers or with a pick.
Homesick. Homesick.
Homesick means sad because you are away from your family and home.
Joke. Joke.
A joke is something said or done to cause laughter.
Laugh. Laugh.
Laugh is to show that you are happy or that you think something is funny by smiling and making a sound from your throat. Ha ha.
Make. Make.
Make means to build, create, or produce something by work or effort.
Park. Park.
A park is a piece of public land in or near a city that is kept free of houses and other buildings and can be used for pleasure and exercise.
Photo. Photo.
A photo, or photograph, is a picture made by a camera.
Raise. Raise.
Raise means to keep and take care of animals or crops.
Remind. Remind.
Remind means to cause someone to remember something.
Rodeo. Rodeo.
A rodeo is an event in which people compete at riding horses and bulls, catching animals with ropes, etc.
Sheep. Sheep.
A sheep is an animal with a thick woolly coat that is often raised for meat or for its wool and skin.
Spoon. Spoon.
A spoon is an eating or cooking tool that has a small, shallow bowl attached to a handle.
Sweater. Sweater.
A sweater is a warm, usually knitted piece of clothing for the upper part of your body.
When we see a friend who is sad, we can ask, "What's wrong?" Listen to Marcia ask Anna.
What's wrong? I'm thinking about my family. I'm feeling homesick.
You want to talk about it?
Now you try it. What's wrong? Do you want to talk about it?